Hey everyone, Dorian from Noesis here. Today, I'm super excited to get to tell you a little bit more about Noesis Studio. We'll start with the basics and then we'll dive deeper into the specifics of the workflow. So starting at the very top, Noesis Studio is what we like to call a WYSIWYG editor. If you haven't heard the acronym WYSIWYG before, it stands for what you see is what you get. And in our context, this means that you're able to view your interfaces on your machine exactly as they'll appear in the final product. It also means that you're able to create, edit, and manipulate your interfaces without touching a single line of code. Now, our goal in the creation of this tool was to really bridge a gap that's existed across many development teams between UI UX designers and programmers. And so with Studio, designers are empowered to work a lot more autonomously and with finer control over the presentation of their work. And this throughout the entirety of the development cycle, from initial ideation all the way through to final implementation. Now, of course, we really appreciate that each studio, team, and individuals will each have their own preferences in terms of processes and tools. So let's take a look at the Studio workflow and see how it may integrate into yours. In terms of rapid iteration capabilities, Noesis Studio comes out of the box with an amazing array of built-in, fully functional, and fully skinnable elements. When paired with Studio's powerful layout tools, these allow developers to perform all initial concepting, prototyping, and validating and user testing all within the app, and especially without the need to first invest heavily in committing to a final visual style. In terms of high-fidelity authoring, Noesis Studio offers a comprehensive suite of familiar typography, vector, bitmap, layout, animation, and general appearance tools which will allow designers to feel right at home when it comes time to aesthetically upgrade grayblock elements without loss of any pre-established functionality. Another great feature that developers can leverage within Studio is the ability to create and maintain libraries of centralized universal assets, styles, templates, and components which can all be easily edited, reused, and spread throughout your projects. Another area where Studio really shines is its integrated data functionality, where not only programmers, but designers too, can now partake in creating highly efficient, highly flexible data structures, which can then be used to either drive content, navigation, or interactions. And all of this data can actually be created within Studio itself. Alternately, it can also come from within the engine or from the backend code itself. Now, on the subject of working with engines, one of Studio's greatest strengths is its ability to directly integrate with Unreal, Unity, or any number of custom engines. Now, doing so grants you the ability to directly use in-engine content within your interface. It also allows you to view your Noesis UI across any dimension of the game world. You'll also benefit from an incredible hot reloading feature, allowing you to make changes in Studio, save the file, and see it instantaneously reflected in one-to-one fidelity within your engine itself. So how exactly does this all work? Well, Noesis Studio was actually built using Noesis GUI. Because of this, they both benefit from using the same shared renderer to display perfect, highly predictable displays of your interfaces across our entire line of products. This also means that within Studio, we're able to offer the same level of extensibility that so many of our clients have enjoyed with the runtime. Lastly, anywhere where Noesis GUI can run, so can Noesis Studio. So now that we've covered many of the technical and feature highlights of Noesis Studio, let's talk about the future. What we're most excited about is for you to join us on this journey. We can't wait to get Studio into your hands, to get your feedback, and to continue our close collaboration together well into the future. Thank you so much for being a part of this, and we'll see you again soon.